Yes, but no kiss happened.
And a kiss. A kiss is enough. He'd be a man again. An ordinary man.
True love's kiss will break any curse.
Straw.
Yes. Come on. You're happy.
I'm not unhappy.
And, you promised me a story.
Did I? Me. You think you can make me weak? You think you can defeat me?
Who are you talking to?
The Queen! Your friend, the Queen! How did she get to you?
The Queen?
I knew this was a trick. I knew you could never care for me. Oh, yeah. You're working for her. Or is this all you? Is this you being the hero and killing the beast? Shut up!
This means it's true love!
Shut the hell up!
Why won't you believe me?
Because no one can ever love me!
Let me explain.
Well, that is... truly fascinating. I'm gonna let you breathe in a second. And you're gonna say two sentences. The first is gonna tell me where it is. The second is gonna tell me who told you to take it. Do you understand the rules? Good. Let's begin.
I needed that van.
I see. That is not a good first sentence.
Ah, go! Listen.
Tell me where it is.
Stop!
Tell me where it is!
No, stop! It wasn't my fault!